Hey guys, Paper Gaming here. I'm here for another Let's Play series. This is Let's Play on SkyGrid. I do have this is modded edition, so there should be like pig spawners, and it's supposed to be 4 times bigger than a computer. So the reason I have it on this on the host privileges, so I can fly to the top number one, and then there's like no keep inventory. So I can just like, is there any official starting point? How about this? It will start right on this block right here. That's where we're starting. So now let's play. So, what should we do first? I have tried this out a couple of times, and I'm not that good at it. At least when I started, I wasn't that good at it. First, we need some wood. That'd be really nice. So this is 4 times bigger than the computer edition. It's modded, so there's pig spawners. Pretty much every block is, and the reason it's 4 times bigger is because it takes extra. Whole Minecraft Xbox world. It takes up a whole flatland world. So it's pretty big. Let me stop, really. Last thing I need. Oh, I made this brain. And good. Start getting some blocks. I really need is a chest. I think I'm gonna work for that pig spawner. Okay, that scared me. I thought it was like an invisible block or something. Really? I'm trying to think of everything. that I need to tell you. So, there's no, like, challenges, but you can go to the Nether. There's an end portal somewhere towards spawn, the bottom. You might have saw it. I know I didn't see it. But you have to fill up all the vendors. About to update it. Okay, so. Can you? How are you kidding? Hey, I got some wood though. Need more wood. Let's take that off. Bye-bye, sand. I got more of you. I will respect your tribe. Of nothingness. First, I'm gonna have to get up there. Yep, I can do that. Follow me. Oh no, I lost my wood. I'm doing so good so far. I can probably see that. Not doing the best. See if I can get up here. I lost it. I'm not doing good at all. Just losing everything. I'll update this. I'm gonna get that back. Oh, geez, on this fell. What that? No. Everything's falling. I'm getting mad. Another chest? Oh, it's a chest. I'm gonna have to go over there. Nothing. Are you kidding me? I've never seen a chest with nothing in it. Whatever. Whatevs. I need that pig spawner though. I need to make a base up there. I don't know how to. I don't know how I should start. Sorry about background noise. I don't know how I should start. That's nothing. I'll get that piece of wood. So, I'm gonna start making a base around my pig spawner. So, get over there, around it, then I can get out there. Are you kidding me? Okay, so I need to dig this. I'm gonna try to conserve all the blocks that I have. It's not a good idea to stand on that. Is there any other wood that I can get to really quickly? All in here. Not very far away. Not like super close, so. No. I just don't want to keep having to respawn and keep. I didn't have anything, so that's fine. But so is there anything, probably just because it's PC converted, not be anything in the chest. Yep. This is bad. I have to get everything on my own. It's even more challenging. How was I? Light time now. But where was I at? Or here I was. This is where I was. Yeah, that's it. Are you kidding me? This is like epic fail. But then again, it is an epic fail. I'm not easy, so. I'm gonna have to find a way so skeletons don't shoot me off. I'm gonna get shot off by a skeleton. Let me get up there. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm just gonna have to start living, so. Where's the nearest piece of wood? Other than that. Where's the nearest piece of that? Okay, yay. Are you kidding me? I keep falling. Lower. And no blocks on me. Did they seriously move it to a new spawn point? Or was it when they had like a start or something? I think I'm just gonna use that spawner. I'm at that level. Things will work out from here. I mean, yeah. Start living from here. So, I need some wood. Like right about there. Ready? I need some above me right now. Okay, so now I can place that there. Any wood around me? It's above me? Put it over there. Okay. I think it's worth it. There's some wood. Now I can start making a little. There's where I was earlier. Never mind. I'm just falling down really low because it's raining, because that's why I don't want to hear that. No point in me having it on. So if I fall, then I get these two. I still have four left over. So then I can expand my base a little bit. I should, right? Yeah. perfect night, like a waterfall. Travel from place to place. Oh, thanks for Evs to get back up though. There's that idea. Oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, 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 bad. Oh, within the hand that block will be. We go to the screen. Cole is above me right now. Hello, Mr. Creepy. You know what? I can't take it. We gotta change my skin. Now I didn't need to go into credits. We gotta change my skin. Well, I want festive. Is there any like zombie turkey? Perfect. Since it's like a Thanksgiving special, might as well eat zombie turkey. Bubble bubble. Well, yeah, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. This is actually recorded at 10:37 on the day before Thanksgiving, but should be posted on Thanksgiving. So I'm hoping it will be. If not, then happy late Thanksgiving. Get my phone. At least I hope you do. So is Big Spawner above me? I don't know where I am, I just got lost. Really? I seriously just got lost. Where did... Look for a water ball. City waterfalls. Here, I'm gonna need it. I'm sitting there. I don't even know where I am. Somewhere around here. There it is. That was in this way? Yeah, that's in the way. There's another spawner right there, apparently. I think right up there. Yeah, right there. So I have nothing, pretty much. Just can't place this down without water. Can't get, or pretty much can't get water if I don't have, what you would call it, buckets. But pretty much, I'm gonna stay tight now. I'm gonna go pretty much, go adventure out a little bit. Adventure. Crap. Hopefully this can take me back up. I'm gonna take that. Crap. That's rude. Are you kidding me? Okay, I was just gonna say, if it doesn't give it to me, I'm gonna be mad. It's daytime, it's time to regroup. I got a water ball, sweet. Or not. Yes! See, I you look like it's probably like giant lasers just like pointing everywhere. Oh, it hurts my eyes so bad. It's just sky green. Do you know what I'm gonna call this? Skyrim Epic Fail. I think I'm gonna look for the end portal real quick. I'm thinking it's gonna be at the end. Let's see. Hey, there's the end portal. I knew it was here somewhere. Do you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do an Ender Dragon boss battle. I don't know what else to do. I don't really want to do this anymore. I don't know why I started recording it. We have a new Skyrim, you know, recently. Where is it? Oh yeah, we'll be doing I will be playing Portal too, recent, and Cake Events. Skyrim Let's Play. Yeah, there we go. Good and creative. And he said the Nether is, But he said the Nether is kind of like it, how this is, like it's like divided in blocks. So, sorry for background noise. Let's see. Obsidian. Oh yeah, I'll be in the other cave still. I wish I got the end. I wonder what the end's like, but first I just wanna... For those of you who don't know how to build a nether portal, this is how you build it. I think you guys do know though. I would assume. 2, 3, 4. I think that's right. Yeah, that's right. I thought you said it was like the same thing. Oh, look, that was computer edition. Yeah, so the Nether on here. Yeah, it's a computer edition. The computer edition Skyrim, it has like, it's like the same thing as this. Except Nether. But now, I think it's only appropriate to go defeat the Ender Dragon. There's some fun. It's probably sound a little stupid right now, but let's do this. Let's do this. Dong. Ender Dragon. Epic beast mode. Do it. Pick a boss. Oh yeah, I hate how these things are caged. If they're like, I'm pretty sure they're not like that on the computer. Did I take all your healing orbs on me? I think I did. On. Pardon me, I said it's on. Let me turn that down a little bit. It's really loud. I'm gonna probably get in here. That's super loud. Take them down. Going down, son. Missed. Well, Technically, you hit me, but you miss. Because you suck. Dragon versus dragon. I'm like a dragon. Wings. Come back. I can fly faster than him. So there's like tons of like awkward silence. Like my mic wasn't working or something. But it's fine. Okay. You're dead, son. Dead. You're dead. 36. Bring levels of experience to me. Mr. Andy, kill you for my reward. Yeah. And it brought.